The fish died. Pudge died. Jamie Oliver. How dare they? What kind of show is this? I hate Jamie Oliver. Using a very mic maneuver.
Back when we shot this in 2007, Jamie Oliver was one of the biggest food stars on television. At the age of 24, he had created and started a hit TV show, The Naked Chef. He also had 9 cookbooks.
This is my fish Pudge, me and Magos. And he, I don't know what happened to him. It looks like his stomach exploded. Or he got like beat up by the other girl, Beta. Right now he was moving, but he looked like he was in pain. Now look like he's dead. She's dead. Here's my other one. She's, this is mine, but I think I overfed them. Everyone that loves food thinks one of his restaurants. I think it's going to be close, and I'm hoping that being a foreigner, just give me a little bit. Sad. Fish still being broken down by Chef Oliver. I didn't know it had scale. So alone now. Well, I don't even know what I'm going to do. Rest in peace. Pudge the fish. We named him Pudge because Lilo and Stitch. But I didn't feed him any peanut butter. I think he's still alive. She's still alive. Oh my god, poor thing. That's so sad. I'm gonna try to give him a little food, see what happens. This is the food that I use. I don't know. Maybe it just... It's because today, I don't know if I fed them anymore. I was like, did I? And then I just gave him more anyways. And I haven't cleaned the water for like 2 days. I don't know how to do this. Oh my god, he can't even swim. I seen him with his head down, just like down, and then I poked him with the stick, like really lightly. And I don't know if that's the reason why. That's why so sad. And I don't know if he beat him up. I don't even know if that's possible because I read that. How dare they? Dare she? Poor thing. He's still moving everywhere. Oh my god, this is so sad. Oh my god, he's moving. What's going on? He's like shaking back and forth. I don't know if I want to flush him down the toilet yet. Oh my god. I didn't even get to put them in their meat tank that I got. That was the other day, and I was gonna clean it and then put them in there. Oh my god, that was sad. I should have put them in their fast room while I was waiting for them.
Probably so alone. With a chef knife. Alright, hold up. It's important for me to say, don't try this at home. This thing that we've got on a loop, don't do this. I haven't seen that before.
He's just moving back and forth. No fear, but I think he prefers knives being used for their intended purpose, like Jamie's other sous chef Andrew is doing. Do you have anything else, Kevin? We have a tomato sauce being taken care of by Gennaro on Chef Oliver's side. Tomato, garlic. Oh god, I've never seen his eyes before. He's just shaking back and forth. I feel like he can't swim. Oh my god, poor thing. I don't know what to do. I just want to like move him over a little. He's flapping his fin, it's just... Can't...
Oh my god, he moved. Yeah, he's really hurt. I think he's gonna die. So sad. More flying fish when we return to Iron Chef behind the battle. Imagine one chance. I'm really gonna have to bring my A game. One showdown. I'm ready to throw down. We did Iron Chef. Let's go. This is it. Come on. This just has to be perfect. Is the stick cutting his? Oh my god, what am I doing? No, I think he actually is. Yeah. Oh my god, rest in peace. Give me a gift that matters and easy. At Dick's Sporting Goods and Dick's Outlet. Find amazing vibrant deals with free shipping and easy returns. And get the best deals. That's so sad. I'm so sorry. I think I just overfed him. Okay. Signing out now. Goodbye. Hopefully my other fish can have a better place to eat it. Which means you can get the double stack, the junior bacon cheeseburger, or crispy chicken BLT. Oh my god, I don't know what I'll leave it.
My fish is like biting the other one.
That's rude.
He's still moving around. Opening and closing his mouth. He's not okay. He's in pain. I don't know what to do. Goodbye. Punch the fish.
Thank you for an excellent meal.
Thank you very much, guys.
Chef Jamie Oliver presented his dishes, and at the time, I wasn't so sure it would be enough to take down the Iron Chef, but I didn't know what was coming.
The fish gets a tad bit lost with the pastry. Iron Chef behind the battle will return.
There's a lot of different ways to celebrate the holidays, like my bacon wrap beef tenderloin, or cold roasted red snapper.
Lobster linguine. Everybody loves these roasted Brussels sprouts.
Drinks anyone? I'm partial to finally aged eggnog.
Still alive. Rest in peace. Little buddy. Oh my god, so sad.